Hello, everybody. I hope you're all well. So I wanted to share something with you, something that have happened to me or usually happens to me often. This year, this is the third time this I've had to experience this sort of infraction. So again, I'm not sure if other people who uses a wheelchair had ever experienced such a situation, but here's the thing. Oftentimes, usually on the street, I would be minding my business, either waiting for a taxi or being about. People or somebody usually approaches me, and you know what they usually offer me? They will usually offer me change or their unfinished meal, assuming that I am homeless or perhaps I am somebody from a disenfranchised community, simply because I am in a wheelchair. So in the previous times, I usually didn't really give it any further thought other than, no, thank you so much, I don't need your food. But just yesterday, the same experienced the same infraction. And for some reason, yesterday's experience really made me upset. I guess that was the first time that I had actually scrutinized what had happened, that this person's intention might seem harmless, but here's the thing. Upon all the people who was being about, I was the only person. Remember, this individual saw me from across the street. How do I know this? Well, I know this because he was yelling, "Hey, you, excuse me, excuse me." So in a city like mine, a bubbling city, a dynamic city, people are always up to something, oftentimes up to no good. So you don't really give it the attention that if somebody's trying to get your attention, or if somebody's getting shot, whatever the case may be, you keep minding your business. So I didn't really turn around to see if I was being addressed, because if it was intended for me, they would have addressed me properly if it was somebody that knew me. But half a block later, here comes the same voice racing after me, cut me off by saying, "Here, I have some food for you." And I didn't even say anything. I just shook my head. He goes, "Yeah, it's for you." I shook my head, I guess in protest of not wanting his food. Like I said again, this individual, superficially, somebody might think that, oh yeah, it's a good deed. But like I said, upon scrutiny, he didn't offer his leftover meal to anybody but the gentleman in a wheelchair, being me. I think that he basically thought less of me, that I was deserving of his leftover meal. Again, in a big city like this, oftentimes I do see people holding up signs that they're in need of food, they're in need of change, whatever the case may be. I didn't do any of that. I didn't have a sign. I was just, again, moving about like everybody else, but he sicked me out. So that experience really made me upset. And I figured I'll make this video. I'm not sure if I am the lucky one, or if other people go through such experiences. And also, just to bring your awareness that it's not right, really, because I knew that I was specifically picked out for that. Anyways.